We have subtraction of polynomials, we have monomial, and in parentheses we have binomial because this polynomial has two terms. So now, first step, we have to take down the parentheses. First term we will rewrite, we have 5ab, and next, when we have negative sign before parentheses, it means we have to change the sign every term in parentheses to opposite. When you don't have sign, it means we have here positive. So positive is here. So now will be negative. And we copy 2ab. Positive, so now will be negative. And we copy c. One more time. In other words, here is like invisible 1. So we have negative 1 times positive 2 is negative 2. Negative times positive give me negative. Negative 1 times, here is like invisible 1. Positive 1, so negative times positive again is negative. And now we have to combine the like terms. So the same variable we need to have. We have AB variables and AB. So we have to copy AB, and now we have to just subtract the coefficients. We have 5 minus 2 is 3, and we have negative c. We have to copy. This is my solution.